Relieve any hip or thigh pain related to tightness of the femoral nerve. Begin by laying face down, propped up on your elbows. As you extend your head back, you're going to bend your knee at the same time. It's this head extension and knee bending that causes the nerve to glide back and forth through the tissue, just like floss moves through teeth. Repeat this process 15 to 30 times to free up the nerve.